Schau, wer wir auch hier. Der Wackelstein. Called not shaky, like. Yeah, shaky. Shaky stone. Looks really cool, eh? It's really, really big. And I think you can wobble it. Wobble stone, let me see. See, there is a construct. Okay, I guess we cannot wobble it. It's too heavy. The wobble stone. Oh, scary. Nice place for bushcrafting. If you have, how you see here, you can sleep under very nicely. There's more. I like places like, oh, look at this. You can sit, you can sleep, you can make, even here inside a warm fire, have the reflecting heat in the winter. This is a really nice bushcraft place here. They're the same. Look, when we go down. Here too, maybe not for sleeping, but for sitting. It's a real roof here, a real roofing. Ah, feel a little stiff. 1.5 days ago, since I run over 100 kilometers, so I'm allowed to feel a little stiff. I mean, here it's also nice to sleep under, but here it's perfect. Yeah, here's the ultimate perfect. When you would live in nature, you would find something like this. Look how perfect it is. You can make here almost a perfect chimney out. Fireplace chimney comes here up, rain protected. Close everything here. You have an entry. Put in a bed. Awesome. Awesome. And you have here the entry. This would be a awesome bushcraft place, but from what I seen when I put this tour together, it's a little bit more touristy. Well, what means touristy? But like that, sometimes some people come, so you cannot build something permanent. But it's very fun here. Yeah? Somewhere in the middle of the forest, there's nowhere cliffs or stones. There are these big rocks. It absolutely makes no sense why there are the big rocks. Wackelstein. Zigeunersteine. It means gypsy stones. Gypsy stones and wobblestone. That's what we have seen just. And now we climb up the hill. Or like nice bench. You have a few against the bushes. Sometimes I find these benches. Who makes no sense? Where put them there? With zero view. Huh? Don't ask questions.